Dr. Freeman, to get out of this room, you're going to have to remove the head of that animatronic. Trusty crowbar, huh? But now it's going to take a form you're pretty familiar with. Go nuts on that head crab.